Local government elections are underway in Lagos and Ogun states. And here in Lagos, voters are casting their ballots to pick 57 chairmen of local government area and local council development areas. 376 councillorship seats are also being contested. And at the moment, the first ballot was cast at Ward 002 EJ polling unit in Etiosa local government area.
Line and we are starting now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Please, this is the line. Oh, two.
So what you can see there is the very first voter at Ward 002 in Etiosa local government area. She's cast her vote and now she's putting it in that ballot box. And her votes go in.
I was in the lecture room yesterday. Okay, and the LASEC personnel that was taking lectures talks about some polling booth that doesn't have cabinet. So I try so hard to ask some questions. How are they going to? The people not in there, are they going to cast their vote? And this morning, by God's grace, I have not slept since yesterday, and I have not gotten any positive reply on that. And just past 28 minutes past 9, which election was supposed to have started by 7, and now we are still in the local government. Okay, so definitely I don't understand what LASEC are doing for the state.
But where they move the material down here, they don't inform anybody. Just before we get from LASEC, come to this very place. No, discover that the material is here. And find out that all the other state is open up and nobody has it. So we need to go from LASEC office. From there to you said they're confused. The same problem we have here.
At the moment, I think it's very slow. Most places still don't have their polling unit set. It's past 9 o'clock, and we're supposed to start at 8. And we're still there waiting for them to bring the. And then, it's a smaller capsule now. It's LCDA. How long will it take? How many polling booths in total do we have in LCDA? I don't think you have more than 100 or so.
This is electioneering, and there's a date, time for it. I don't know why everybody is here. And why does it have to be at the local government, where the chairman and the councillors are all here?
So where do you think you should have been in the first place?
I don't know. LASEC should have gotten a better place. That, what I pray for is that they all should be neutral. That's all. If they are neutral, the election will be accepted.
Do you suspect impartiality with what's going on?
Of course. We've seen a lot of things. Most of the polling booths that are close to the barrack, you said they should bring it opposite the road. It's not done. That's when INEC had their election. Why are you bringing it too far away from the people? And we've not seen anybody to explain to people, to complain to. And everybody is here. It is APC that is directing all the affairs.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.